With momelotinib, we continue to move forward with this exciting JAK1 and JAK2 inhibitor. We continue to look at the past in terms of our data from the prior studies, you know, that show responses in splenomegaly, but potentially also in terms of anemia in a very significant way. You know, as we've looked at this analysis in a variety of ways, including the time to the first, third, and fifth transfusion, really showing a fairly significant decrease in the transfusion burden in that frontline study compared to ruxolitinib. We've also seen now that mechanisms behind that improvement in anemia may be related to the suppression of hepcidin, so that we have a much more mechanistic reason for understanding the implications in terms of anemia. We're now launching the new Momentum study. This is for patients who are for a second line who have symptoms and anemia, comparing momelotinib versus what we viewed as currently really the only best available alternative therapy, which is Danazol, an important improvement that we expect to see in terms of symptoms, anemia, as well as splenomegaly. So we're excited about this entire arc for momelotinib and hope to see this trial accrue well. And hopefully have this drug available for folks in the near future.